You know, I really ain't no braggadocious type of nigga. So when motherfuckers start dubbing me the realest nigga on the gram, the shit was more humbling than anything, nigga. And it's not that I'm any realer than any other motherfucker. It's just that with me, a motherfucker hit the trifecta with sense, cake-ass nigga. Look at all you cake-ass niggas. The trifecta with sense. Yeah, rarely is it a nigga walking around with book sense, street sense, and common sense all at the same time, bitch-ass nigga. I went to college on a full academic scholarship, cake-ass nigga. I was literally born in these streets, bitch-ass nigga. And my analytical capabilities and deductive reasoning is off the charts, bitch-ass nigga. You can put me in any setting, any environment. Not only will I survive, I'll thrive, bitch-ass nigga. It don't matter if it's a diplomat or a five-year-old. I just talk and speak where it makes sense to everybody, bitch-ass nigga.
Black superhero music, nigga. I'm about to go live, go live, I'm about to go live, go live, I'm about to go live, go live, I'm